Crypt TV. Oh, glad you're here. We're going to do a VSRA league race right now. The race is about to begin. Matt Malone in the Kia. It's front wheel drive, starting in sixth place on the grid with a qualifying time of a 128.724. We're here at beautiful Barber Motorsports Park. Are you guys ready? It's a standing start. Get ready for it, guys. Betting has opened. Make sure you place your bets. Whoever has the most turkey legs by the end of this race wins one car, one track of their choice in iRacing. That's right, we do it every single week. I gotta put my fuel back in. I got everything under control, don't you worry. Let's get gridded up. Take off that seatbelt, you're not gonna need it. Sit back, relax, grab some popcorn, grab some lemonade. It's VSRA. It's the Kias, right here. Let's do this, guys. Hope you enjoy the race. Hope we don't die. Green flag. That was anticlimactic.
Remain 27.4 laps.
Oh, thank you. All right, more to the inside.
Fill their door. Clear.
Yeah, Scott Power right in front of me. I would take care of the tires if I knew how. I'm just gonna try to be really smooth. Usually it's always close battles with these cars for some reason. That turn always gets me, guys. Slow up for that. Justin Brunner right behind me. He's fast. He may need to get by here.
Remain 25.8 laps. Need 5 on pit stop.
It's Jordan 2 Delta speaking to us. New Grip TV, the first woman Grip TV contributor as space engineer.
You're right. Still there. Clear. Clear.
Sorry. Sorry about that, Kevin.
That's all good.
I already have a little bit of fireworks.
Remain 25 laps. Need 5 on pit stop.
I do all that work in my pit and everything, and then I forget to put race fuel in.
GG.
Did you qualify with at least enough that if you top off, you can finish with one pit?
She will be saying that every lap, by the way. She's my favorite.
Yeah, I don't know.
Remain 23.9 laps, need 8 on pit stop.
Sorry about that, John. It's all good, man. Wasn't really your fault, I missed my breaking point. Split second decision whether to go to the pits or not.
It's better they go back. I think this is for the best. I'll try to hang with you guys.
A lot of fun there, though. That was great.
Oh, it ain't over.
Right, I guess I can go after now.
It's a strategy, buddy. I got a strategy. It's the best one ever. It's called let people pass and then crash. Oh!
Hang on to it, Matt.
I got it. We're good. It's my strategy.
Remain 22.5 laps, need 10 on pit stop.
10? How is that even correct? Jordan 2 Delta, are you letting me down? Are you malfunctioning? I think she's malfunctioning. Oh, it says 2.4 gallons right now. Is it liters? I don't think so. It might be.
Remain 21.4 laps, need 10 on pit stop.
What? I think it is in liters, I don't know.
Thank you. Remain 20.7 laps, need 9 on pit stop.
Switch the settings. Maybe it didn't take effect. I had to kill a kitten to do it. Well, I did my homework from last week, and I know 9 minus 4.
Leader's on pit road.
I know what 9 minus 4 is now, so I think we'll be good.
Remain 19.6 laps, need 9 on pit stop.
I just like to hear her voice. It's soothing. I'm getting into a rhythm here. It was a good rhythm. I'm not saving fuel, no. Not on purpose.
I'm about to get lapped.
Issues. Just sitting on my apex.
Remain 18.6 laps, need 9 on pit stop.
Here he is. Watch those off tracks, they'll get you. Almost had him there. A pretty tough little track.
Remain 17.7 laps, need 9 on pit stop.
How does he stay there, buddy?
Thank you.
inside.
Well, you never know with pit stops. It always mixes things up, so we're just going to keep on doing what we're doing here. Can't go much faster. Not good.
Nope.
I try to attack this thing, but usually have issues. It's a 45-minute race, and there's 30 minutes to go.
Remain 16.7 laps. Need 9 on pit stop.
Too late on the brakes. Again.
It was like a minute 35 pit stop right there.
Remain 15.6 laps, need 9 on pit stop.
Is that right? Jordan 2 Delta? Yes. I shut her off. Close the door there. Based God Austin, welcome. Hey, Quabber. Yeah, I don't know how to read, so people are asking questions. I'm sure there's somebody there to help them. Except for Zach. Do not ask any questions, Zach. You've reached your maximum allowable questions for today. That kid asked more questions. Only front-wheel drive in the whole sim, right? Yeah. Oh, no. No, the sim has other front-wheel drive cars. I think the Jetta is. I could be wrong. I think there's another four-wheel front-wheel drive. Yeah, the Jetta. Oh, he's going for it.
Clear.
That was pretty epic.
Sorry about that.
No worries, I saw it. Ah, man, he doesn't give it back. How do you ask a question? Oh, good. Oh, now I'm gonna get slowed down. Thank you. Ah, we're not fifth anymore. Oh, people are pitting now.
1:30.68.
What's the rule on getting positions back on lap guard?
There is no rule.
If you're faster, you're faster.
If I can break up a battle.
Yeah, equal rights.
Equal rights, man. Equal rights. Fudge. Oh, shit. Oh, dang it.
Sorry.
Ah, oh, boy. Going in reverse. I put it in first gear. I thought I was going to blow the whole damn motor. Coming back on track. Oh, slow down, really? Are we okay? Are we fine? We good. Ah. Issues. I was flying down that hill.
Sorry about that.
You're good.
Well, see what we can do now. Oh boy. How much time do you think we lost there? Trap gear disappear. Welcome. Nice username.
1:48.48.
We lost like 20 seconds. 20 seconds, that's a long time. Time to quit? It's not over. I still get a top 10. It's only once a week, Fiji. It's the track that I mostly don't like. This car anyway. It is so frustrating that when I'm in mid-corner and I'm trying to get on throttle that I seriously just want to turn the wheel the other way and floor it into the wall every time. Is that wrong? Should I not think that? Oh my god. Well, we're gonna get new tires. How much fuel we need? 4 gallons. I know that. It's so easy. I did my homework. Get all tires, who the hell cares? The fuel's gonna take
almost falling
time.
Down the woods there, Kevin.
What was that, John?
Oh. Hi.
So I almost followed you into the woods there on turn one.
Yeah, the woods.
Yeah, it's easy to do.
Get it turned in. Perfect line through there. Who bet top 5? D. Danny's not here. He's the one with the 15 billion. Tires are gone. I ain't got the patience for this. Damn. I don't know, Fidget. They're probably too busy dry heaving to type. That's what I would guess. Because this is pretty atrocious.
What am I doing? We've got two drop races, right?
I need all of them to be drop races.
Yes, sir.
He's the fuck out.
He's out. Come watch me, Kyle. I'll show you how it's done.
Sorry, Kevin, I locked him up. No problem.
Hey, I thought this car had ABS.
Caught the grass, turned it left, and nothing happened. Yeah, I hear you, no problem.
Yes, Stan, I would too.
Catch back up to me, I'll give it right
back
to you, buddy.
It's like an old sci-fi, it's not old, but it's a sci-fi, like future sci-fi. And, what can I tell you? About an island, something about a hot chick. I'm trying to further dehumanize us. I don't want to give away the plot, but.
Thanks, John.
Well, we can go, we gotta go a whole another 9 lamps just before we can pit. It's the new racing line. This section. Gallons? Yeah. He had the qualifying fuel in, that's why. Oh well. I'm gonna try not to screw up this time, even though I already have. Can't catch anybody. Where are they? 9 seconds ahead. Oh, I'm in fifth place. I'm in fifth. It's so easy. That is a long pit stop. I'm pretty sure I can fill like 20 gallons in my car quicker than that. That's crazy. Alright, Kyle, we'll see ya. It takes him forever to fill the Kia, it's so stupid. Yeah, I'm gonna get DQ'd. 16 out of 25? Holy shnikes. Throttle control. No Thunderfoot. Don't be thunderfooting around you now. Act like I have no brakes? Oh. I don't think that's so smart.
Leader's off pit road.
Leader, pit road? Tires are like the end of the race, and that's it. And like, they're still really good by the time the race ends. Yeah, we're gonna pit in this lap. Pitting in. You're digging the Kias, huh? Oh. Hey, look, tarmac. Sweet. We made it to the pits without dying. Okay, so 4 gallons it is. I'm just gonna, yeah, I'll take full tires. It's gonna take forever anyway.
Gonna pit in about good. 5. Good job, man. Big
oh, perfect. Here. Optional repairs. Screw that. We ain't doing that. Yeah, it's gonna take a while, guys. Still filling with fuel.
Leader's off pit road.
Who's this? I'm racing him. Here we go. Fresh out of the pits, Matt Malone. Perfect pit stop. As always. Alright, see you later, buddy. Good idea to pit early. It's like the best tires ever.
2 minutes 5.05.
looking at my incidents.
It says need to refuel, zero. Bruce, I think. Track change over tomorrow night.
1:28.
We'll be here for a steel win Monday. Can't wait. Where are the Mazdas at, Nick, tomorrow? Might be Jefferson, of course. It hasn't come up yet this season. Ooh, that would be awesome. Yeah, my tires are shot already. No, regular Mazda. Is that true, really, Jefferson? Awesome. It's like one of my favorite tracks with the Mazda for that series, rookie series. Yeah, and Watkins Glen for the advance, that'd be pretty cool.
1:28.97.
Oh, a guy coming out of the pits, John Kelly. Oh, he's got fresh tires, damn it. I wonder how many people in front of us still at the pit. Oh, nice, man. Yeah, go for it. Oh my god. I told you I'm God! You're welcome.
1:29.67.
Tires are gone. That was fun while lasting. Let's see if we can't get caught up here. Looks like I'm pretty good on the downhill there. Someone's in, Benjamin's in the pits. Let's see if we can get past him before he gets out.
1:29.17.
Yes. All right, here we go. I think we're working with something now. Careful on the downhill here so we don't kill anyone. Hey Connor, what's going on? Canada Drive, Budweiser, Grip TV, we're going at it. Bruce, John, and myself. Okay, we lost him to a pit, so that's a pass.
Trying to save fuel, Kevin. I didn't see you sticking up on me.
9.32.
Don't save too much.
Right side. Clear.
My race is almost over right there, by the way, if I
would. Let me rephrase that. Go ahead and save some more.
Much tasty, yes.
Feels like last week.
We're gonna get white flag next time by, guys. Here we go, can I get it done?
One
race, Kevin blew it. Good race, Justin. Good race, Kevin. I got slowed down on that last lap.
Whoa! That didn't work.
Yeah, good race, guys.
Yeah, good job, guys. That took way too much fuel.
Still racing.
Oh, couldn't get him, guys. Woo! Well, we had an extra 2 gallons. Woo! Well,
good job out there, driver. Good solid day.
Seventh place. That was pretty good. That was fun at the end there. Can we talk yet? We'll be doing it next week for VSRA. Make sure you're there. I'll be in the Kia. Swearing. No. That was a fun race. Thanks for joining. Great.
Yeah, I just wanted to see what it was like to pass you once, Scott.
Pretty fun, huh?